Hi guys, it's Dongle here, and in this video I will show you how to record the sound from your TV. It records any sound the TV makes, so if your PS3 for example is connected to your TV, it will record the sound of your PS3. The first thing you need is a connection from a TV to your laptop or PC. You can get this connection with two different cables. You can use a cable with a 3.5mm plug on both sides, but for this your TV needs a headphone plug-in. You can also use a cable with a 3.5mm plug on one side and an RCA cable on the other side. If you have one of those cables, simply connect one end to your TV and the other end to the microphone hole in your laptop or PC. Now your cables are set. If you want to record the sound of your PS3, you have to change some settings. Go to Sound Settings and then Audio Multi Output. Make sure it is on. In this way you don't have to change your current settings over and over again, because it will send its signal to every possible output. Now you need a program for your laptop or PC that can record the sound. For this I use Audacity. You can download it for free. The link will be in the description. If the download is complete, you can start the program. Now we have to change a few settings. Go to Edit and select Preferences. It will automatically open on the page called Devices. Set the option Channels to the highest settings. For me, it's 2. Now you have to change the device. I noticed that some people get other options than I got here, so I can't exactly tell you which one you have to choose. Just choose one with the word microphone in it, and if it doesn't work, try out some other devices. To record the sound, click on the red circle. To stop the recording, click on the orange square. To listen to what you've recorded, click on the green play button.